Hi there, Val here from
Hey.
the foundation. We are here today with Adam Stuhlfaut of Challenge Northwest. Adam and his company Challenge Northwest was our partner for the Fall Fitness Challenge. And we can honestly say we would have never been able to pull off something new like that without both the help of you as donors, as well as Adam's company. Challenge Northwest helps set up everything from the registrations to the websites to the sponsor recognition to even the neat little plaques and awards that came out and the tracking of minutes. So Adam's here with us today with an exciting announcement.
Yeah, so we've got the final, I finally got the total donation amount coming from the registrations from the Step Up for Kids Challenge. And just, I want to say thanks to Issaquah Schools Foundation for involving me in this challenge. You know, I am a parent. I'm up here in the North Shore School District, and I know what all the kids are going through right now and how hard everything is. I have my kiddos running around my house. Some are behind me, some are behind this background as we speak, and what a challenge that is. And so kids charities are super important to me. And, you know, when I started Challenge Northwest, you know, it's kind of, you know, when I started doing these challenges actually about 10 years ago, you know, there was always two aspects of it. One was we wanted to encourage people to be fit, particularly at times of year where they wouldn't normally be fit. You know, it started with a January challenge when people are kind of hibernating, and it's kind of blossomed to challenges in other times of the year. So, you know, and then the other thing is I just really wanted to give back. And again, being a parent, just giving back to kids' charities is super important for me. And the other one I work with, as some people know, is Eastside Baby Corner, and they're just another really amazing charity. So, I mean, it's just great to work with such great local organizations. So I'm totally psyched. So, so this is our final tally, in terms of the donation that's going to go to Issaquah Schools Foundation that's coming from the registrations. So there's two parts to it. One was, individual registrants. They donated money. And so that total is, $1,377 that have been donated directly by individual registrants. And then from profit from the event was another $2,097. So the total, I'll show you, we're gonna do a little screen share thing to see this. Here's your total for the amount. Can you see that?
Awesome. That is so amazing.
So yeah, wow. $3,474.23 is the check that I'll be mailing Issaquah Schools Foundation coming up.
Oh my goodness. Thank you so much. That's awesome. Oh, wow. So I feel like that it's mindful to point out that, I mean, Adam is donating his gross profit from all the swag and we could not have done this without the help of the donors. So thank you so much. Those of you who click to add $5, $10 to your registration, 100% of that donation is reflected in this check as well. And yep. So in combination with sponsorship as well, it all totaled up. That means that our gross, we brought in probably over $15,000 with this Fall Fitness Challenge on this first year, which
yeah,
is
that's amazing.
Incredible. It's yeah. Really amazing, you know, and it's a fun event because, as you know, 2020 has required a lot of us to go back to the playbook and try new things. And this was a new thing. We really felt that we wanted to engage and connect with the families in a meaningful way in fall and have a low threshold in terms of engagement, in terms of we didn't want anybody feeling like it was too intimidating. And so it was really fun to see all the engagement. We ended up with, I think, over 383 registrations. And that was so
yep.
fun.
The yeah, that was
energy from that was amazing.
Yeah, I mean, that was, you know, for the first year to get that many was pretty incredible. That's one of my highest first year totals I've ever seen for these things. So that's great. It just shows that it's an engaged community, community of people that want to kind of get together, help each other, and you know, and also, you know, you can just be fit, you know, and take a chance to be fit, because I know how this fall was hard. It was hard to get fit. I know that, you know, so it even helped me. I participated in the challenge, and it helped me kind of just remind me every day to get out there and get it done.
Absolutely. Well, Adam, thank you so much. And thank you to Challenge Northwest. I think this is the beginning of a great partnership. Thank you again to all our families and our donors that stepped up in fall with our Fall Fitness Challenge. We couldn't have done it without you. And we're excited, and we're now moving into, I guess we are officially through fall and now moving into winter. So everybody stay well, and thank you so much again.
All right, thank you.
All right, take care.